Hallo.
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 Hallo. Piu. Piu. Piu.
It's from True Blood.
Yeah. You know, any of you guys that watch True Blood, the, Sookie's powers, she like touches your face, it's like this light. Me and Tom do this thing where we go pew to each other's faces.
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Excuse me, I'm burnt. We're eating like Alfredo pizza right now. It's really weird. It was good weird. It's got like zucchini and mushrooms on it and Alfredo and mozzarella.
Mozzarella.
Lately I've really been into Daily Booth. I like never got into it too much, but now I'm really liking it.
Guys, I started playing Magic again. Oh no.
Yeah, Tom's playing Magic.
A bunch of my friends on the island play Magic, and I used to play when I was younger, and they got me back into it.
I like it, though.
I do, too. I really do like it. I cracked, for those of you that do play Magic, I cracked 4 Mythics out of, I think, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boosters that I bought. 6 boosters, 4 mythics. I cleaned out that box like whoa. And I got two ley lines too. This is all out of M11.
I'm gonna show you guys what I got today. Okay. Hold on. Where's my bet?
Magic cards.
And Alfredo pizza. Okay. Okay, so you guys all know what Tom calls me, right? What's he call me? What do you call me?
What do you mean?
What do you call me? What's your nickname for me?
Oh, duh. Queen Bee.
Queen Bee. Look what I found at the store called Cattywampus. Queen Bee! I don't know if you guys actually know this, but Tom is crazy about money. He's just really tight about money. Like, he's like the one that's always like, no, we don't need it. No, we don't need it. No, we don't need it. And so I got him this. Benny Pincher. I think they're so cool. I like them.
I don't know if you can see this. Oh, she's looking.
Stop.
Don't look. Mission successful.
Ew. Ew, lovey-dovey, icky-yucky.
Lovey-dovey, icky-yucky.
Ew, you had chapstick on your face and I won't break out.
Yes.
I don't like pimples. We're really tired. We work all the time now, you guys. It's getting old.
My lip is dirty. Yeah. Will you wipe that dirt off my lip? Oh, never mind.
No, Tom's dirt lip has filled in quite nicely, I would say.